You can now automatically create documents and contracts from a PDF inside of HighLevel, as well as automatically send an invoice when the proposal is signed. And I'm going to show you how to do that in just 4 easy steps. So let's get started. First of all, this is a huge update inside of HighLevel because now you no longer need PandaDoc or DocuSign or any of the other competing platforms. It's all built into HighLevel, which is super amazing. So first thing you want to do is go into payments and documents and contracts. And step one is we're going to create a new document or contract. You have 2 options here. You can either create a new document or upload a PDF. I'm going to upload a PDF, which is going to import my PDF automatically, and then we'll be able to assign the fields. Once this is finished processing, we'll be able to open the document and assign the signature fields. So scroll down to the signature, and you'll see it here. We're going to add an element. Step 2, add the signature. And here you can resize, drag and drop, super easy. And here you can assign it. So I'm going to assign this one to myself. And then what you're going to do is click on recipients, and you can assign a recipient here. Make sure that your recipient has an email address, or else you're going to get an error message. There we go. You can also add multiple recipients here by clicking Add More Recipient. Select another recipient. You'll see all of your recipients here on the left-hand side. You can reassign the signature pad by clicking Properties to be signed by and choosing a different person. It's easy to resize these as well. We're also going to add a date field. And make sure that the assignee matches what's on the top. Okay, you can also save this document. You can preview it. There's the preview, and you can rename it. Now, keep in mind it is going to choose the name by default of your PDF file. Can just simply rename it by typing it in at the top. I'm going to go ahead and save it again. And to send the document, click on send. Then you can send it via email. And it's going to go ahead and send that. You can also mark as complete, move to draft, download PDF, or convert to template, as well as view the document. If you want to see what the email looks like, this is what it looks like. You click on View Proposal, and you can click Start Filling Out and simply sign here and put in the date, like so, and then click Finish to sign the document. Then you'll see that you have signed the document. In order to automatically send the invoice after you sign the document, you're going to want to go back into your invoice settings. So we're going to click on settings and product invoicing, and then here we can send invoices automatically after document completion. Turn that on and then click on save. I hope this helps you to create proposals and documents automatically with PDF inside of HighLevel. I'll see you next time.